Right. People, we are on day number. To be fair, not day number. We're on basically Thursday's work.
Yes.
Thursday's workout is all about Tabata.
Yes, exactly. Tabata is going to play around with our work time, our rest time, and yeah, getting us to work harder, not as hard, a mix. And that's where we'll go today.
So you have a timer here, just as a little. You will figure out once it starts moving that it's back to front. But hopefully this will give you a bit of an indication of where we're at. So what we have today is a number of exercises. Eight, are there eight?
Yes, eight exercises. First one being squat pulse, then press up, reverse lunge, walkouts, crunches, floor touch jumps, lower back extensions,
Ooh.
and plank pulse.
Oh, sounds like a lot. Makes me sweat just thinking
Yeah,
about it.
similar to my list, like it's Santa, that list.
Love it. So what we're going to do today, guys, is today we're just going to coach you through 30, 30 Tabata, which means we're going to work for 30 seconds and recover for 30 seconds. Max is going to be doing the harder version of the exercise. I'm going to be doing the slightly easier version. As you go through every single Thursday, so I believe you have four Thursdays, what we're going to aim for people to do is to increase the time that they're working and reduce the recovery. So maybe next Thursday, you'll do 40 seconds of
Yeah.
work to 20 seconds of recovery and then keep building that
Yeah.
up.
So second, so when you're watching this in the second week, it's going to be 40 seconds on 20 second rest. In the third week, 50 seconds on 10 second rest. And final week,
Flat
flat
out.
out, no rest.
Out, no recovery. If you can do that, cracking job, literally, because that will be really quite hard work. Maybe today we need to do the 60 seconds of full. Let's do it.
Yeah, come on, let's do
Because he
this.
has to do the harder version. So even though we're doing flat out, you will either recover for 30, 20, 10 seconds, okay, depending on what, kind of what your ability and how you're feeling. Okay, but for today, if you're on day one, do 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of recovery. You ready,
Yeah, let's get
Max?
started.
Let's
So,
get going. Right, guys, we'll warm
warm,
up first. Right,
warmed up.
what are we doing on
Nice.
warm up? I'll do a bit of warm up. Stop. Just get your legs moving around. If you're doing this in the morning, well done. If you're doing it in the evening, even more well done.
If you're doing it midday, still well done.
Absolutely. Right, from there, we're just going to touch and then reach up to the sky. Stretching on the backs of the legs and stretching out those shoulders. A couple more of those. One more. And then from there, we're going to do a little bit of a torso twist and just swing your body around, loosen off that one foot and swing through. Max, do you want to do the next one?
Yeah, of course. From there, we're going to some windmills again to get into the shoulders, a bit of the hip as well. Open up, stay nice and loose.
That's actually quite hard.
And then just open up the hip, open the gate, close the gate.
Open the gate,
We're doing
close the gate.
now swap to the other side.
Nice.
Happy
Lovely.
day.
Is that enough?
Yeah, I think that's enough
Is
to
that
get
enough?
into it.
Enough?
Nice,
So.
nice. Squat pulses is our first one. So I'd like to get ready that clock.
Ready on the clock. But remember, you haven't got to do all 60 seconds. If you want to, go for it.
So
Right.
squat pulses. So when you get into our squat position, when we're ready,
Let's
we're
go.
going to do little bounce up and down. Really going to work the fine muscles in around the glutes.
I am the regressed version, okay? So it's two small pulses and stands. Oh.
Nice, looking good. We're already 20 seconds through. We're doing well.
Awesome. I'm glad you agreed that time up.
Nice. It might
Excellent.
feel a little bit burned, but stick at it.
Nice. Right, so that's 30 seconds. So you can recover now if you want to. Alternatively, keep
Yeah, power
going.
through.
Woo! Feeling that
Oh, yeah, it's definitely there.
burn. Keep
Keep it
going.
going, looking really good.
How much time we got?
And you'll take a read it.
Yeah.
50 seconds.
50 seconds.
Yeah,
50 seconds.
we've gone 50 seconds. Five to go. Nice, we made it to that minute. Lovely.
Press ups.
Into press ups.
So
Straight into them.
Max is going for full And I am going to go for the knee press ups in a slightly easier version.
With the full press up, really push the chest forward. And we don't want to arc on our back too much. So chest forward, flat back. Ooh. Squeeze the core.
Oh, it's working. It's working. We're nearly halfway.
Yeah, we're halfway. 30 seconds done. But his arms starting to wave, but keep it going. Keep that forward. Exactly the same as our first breath. That's the end.
Oh, I'm feeling this.
Yeah, me too. So are we on?
15 seconds
left. Nice dig in.
You just sound like watching us struggle through.
We're almost there. 5 seconds.
2, 1, and relax. Nice.
Nice. Luckily, we've got a mixture between upper body, lower body, core, back. Into our reverse lunges.
We don't have recovery today.
No, we don't.
We decided we weren't going to give ourselves.
So we're going to swap legs each time. So it's alternate legs.
If this is too challenging to bend into the knee, we're going to do a nice big stride with a straight leg. Come back in. Stride. Come back in. So you're not bending your back leg.
We've made it 30 seconds.
Excellent.
Really good.
Hopefully they can hear
this. Yeah, I hope so. I'm not moving to it. 20 seconds to go.
Lovely.
Really engage that core for our balance as well.
Ooh. We're feeling it.
Yeah.
By the way, everyone, we're doing 20 minutes. So we're doing 2 rounds.
Yeah, exactly that.
And we're hoping our video records.
Oh, nice. We made it through that minute.
Nice. Nice.
Next, into our walk. Wide stance, hinge your hips, walk it in. Press hold, walk it back. Big feel top off leg press up.
Woo! Just to make it easier, if you want to do the right position, that helps with that walkout coming down, okay? Bring it back up to the top. If that's too challenging for you guys, just go through a downward dog, which is a stretch up. And a drop down, okay? It's going to make it harder. Do the walkouts a little bit quicker, okay? Come on. 20 seconds left.
Yeah.
If you're doing lots of the pull-up, your recovery is well done.
6 seconds left.
Yeah. Keep it there, nice. That's
nice.
Done. Is that done?
Yes. Into our crunches next. So legs up, 90 degrees, into the crunch.
Oh, we're slowing it down, let's use that. So guys, just to make it a fraction easier, you can drop the legs down and just focus on doing a crunch coming up rather than keeping the legs in the air, okay?
And take your time with these. You don't want to be rushing loads of reps. Take your time, engage the core.
Nice.
Nice and smooth.
Time-wise, we're looking at another 20 seconds.
Thank you. Whew. We are working hard today.
We are. Nearly there, timer is. Nearly gone for the last, 5 seconds.
Nice, almost 30, and I actually wrap in. Ooh.
Awesome, done.
Nice,
right.
Next one.
Last two.
We go into our floor touch jumps. So this one, touch down, explode up. Touch down, explode up.
For those of you that find the jump a little bit hard, we're gonna touch the floor and then squat, okay? So we touch the floor and then we squat. I'm so glad you're doing the hard version. Awesome work, guys. Keep that pushing through. You're just doing
this. That's it. 30 seconds done now.
Awesome.
So nice explosive arm. Looking good.
Looking good. So we've got another 2 exercises, and then we do all again. Okay, we're looking good.
10 more here.
Woo. Touch.
Three, two,
touch.
One.
Nice.
Leg. Nice. Into our lower back extensions.
So we get into our front. We're up with the torso, stretching out the lower spine. Back down. Bit like a Superman position. Give my legs back. If you do find this too easy, you can go up with the back legs. That's only the pros I'm talking to.
If it's a little bit challenging for you guys and that's quite hard to lift off, just push yourself off the floor gently and come back down. Activate through that back and come down. If you get any sort of pinching through the lower back, I would just recommend to just probably stay away from this one and just focus on doing maybe a stretch, something like this, the child's pose, spreading the knees out and just stretching into that back. Okay, so if you get any pinching, yeah, I would say just don't do this one.
Time,
you are. 3, 2, 1, good. Right, plank hold is the last one. Last one here. So we've gone from the lower back straight down to the stomach. The regressed version is on the knees, and Max is doing the full.
So nice flat back. Engage the pulling that thumb down. Pull that position there.
Awesome. And the regressed, obviously, on the knees, just ensure that you're really pulling up into your tummy muscles. Lock in that core. Make sure your elbows are right underneath the shoulder joints. And you're really locking in that stomach, okay? We're looking good. Time-wise, we've got about 25 seconds left. Okay, it's quite challenging, this one. You always push your hips back, recover, and then lock back in. Any pressure in the lower back and pain, just come out of it and then reset that position. We're nearly there. We are. Last 10 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, and relax it down. Good. Right, guys, so we're going to go for 1 minute of recovery, okay? And that's going to take us through the first round.
Have some water there if you need it. Stay nice and hydrated.
You need some water.
Let's get some water.
Going to get some water. So that should read 9 minutes, but that's okay. I think we didn't time the warm-up, which is fine. So anyway, guys, well done for that. So we're going to be going into another round. So at the moment, you should be just having a bit of water. And we're going to be looking to do the second round in 30 seconds time. So let's say you did just do 30 seconds of work to 30 seconds of rest. Maybe this time you do 40 seconds of work and 20 seconds rest. Test yourself.
Yeah, just listen to your body. It's quite an intense bit. So if you feel like you push yourself harder, push yourself harder.
Right.
We go again in 10 seconds. Get ready, get in position.
10 seconds.
Elijah, what's our first exercise again?
We got press ups, Max. We got press ups. This time, we don't need to coach too much. We're
squat
just going to work hard.
Squat pods first.
Bloody.
Off we go.
Off we go. Oh my God. Right. So, me for the easier version, Max for the harder version.
Yeah. We should really have written them down, then we'd know.
Last 10 minutes here, guys. Working hard. Pulse, pulse up.
Ooh. So keep going, we're looking good here.
Burn. Do, do, do. 30 seconds left. Oh, yours must be burning.
Yeah.
I'm impressed.
Start burning about 10 seconds.
if you're doing any skiing this year, great exercise for skiing.
15 seconds to go.
Let's go. Nearly there.
10 more, so that's 50 seconds done on this one.
Good effort. 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1, nice.
Woo! Press ups.
Two, our press ups.
Right, straight in. Let's go. Max, you're going to have to do the easy version.
Might have to.
We're looking good, we're looking good. Well over halfway now. Let's keep that burn. Keep it strong.
This is the hardest one for sure.
They are.
But keep it going, we've got this.
Woo! Nearly there, guys, halfway done. Woo-hoo. I'm impressed you've done.
Going.
I'm impressed you've managed to do
it. It's not easy, let's keep it going.
It's not easy, but we're here to work. Yes.
Oh, here we go. Almost there. Here we go.
10 seconds.
7 seconds. Last few reps. Run the mat.
3, 2, 1. That's good. Lunges.
Nice. Give those arms a little rest into our reverse lunges. So upper leg each time again.
Okay, that's a breast version again, just making sure we're not bending into that back leg too much, but just a nice big stride back, bending into the front leg only. Woo!
We're gonna have to sweat here.
And we were freezing cold before we started this.
Yeah, we're not cold anymore.
That's right, guys, good. 30 seconds done. Then you're pushing up onto that increased work rate, your lower recovery. Cracking job, well done.
And for this one, you want to feel like your weight is in the heel, the back heel, that front foot. Yeah. Ooh, 7 seconds
to go. 9 seconds to go. Dig through.
One more rep in. Nice.
Walkouts. That's it.
White slant again.
White slant. Four, three. Cut. Remembering that regress version is just down dog and recover to knees. Repeat. Here you go. Well done. Just broken 30 seconds. Good effort.
Dig in here. So we got second wind.
25 seconds to go. Four, three, go on, Max, let's have a little sing song. Feel no shoulders. 10 seconds. Nearly there. Four. Nice. What we got? 3, 2, 1, done. Right. What we got next?
Crunches.
Crunch your routines. Let's go.
Hope you're hungry.
Well, actually, I'm going to work on our appetite here. So, legs down. Easier version.
Legs up, the harder one.
Oh. Right, keep that strong. Knee cross it up. Time-wise, halfway.
Doing really well. Keep it going.
Keep burning through. We've got two exercises.
We're almost there.
Oh, actually, no. I think we've got two exercises. We've got three exercises left. Wishful thinking. Nearly there. Time-wise, we're on 5, 3, 2, 1. Floor touch jump. Oh, Max loves this one.
Okay, we go.
Nice. So, regress version, touch the floor and squat. Beautiful. And even if it's hard to touch the floor, don't worry, just feel you're reaching down. Essentially, kind of two squats, one a bit lower. Go on, Max.
Remember to have a little bit of bent knees when you land the jump as well.
Job.
Looking after that health and safety.
Whatever, halfway. Keep pushing out. Okay, 20 seconds left. Good effort.
Yeah, my legs are starting to burn.
We are burning.
Tempo.
Keep it strong. Right, 2, 1. Well done. Nice. Right. Lower back extension. Let's hit it. Right.
Here you go again.
Let's go. Again, remembering that regress version, little push off the floor like a cobra stretch. Alternatively, take a bit of a rest to just stretch that back out into child's pose. Okay, and open it up. Oh.
Right, just have a long nap. Keep going. Keep going. We work now. Nap time later.
Just a little push off the floor. Might try and breathe a little bit, which can be quite challenging. Looking good. We're looking at 10 seconds. And then we've got our lovely little cheeky plank hold to finish. That's it, last few seconds. And recover, well done. Right, plank hold.
Bye,
last
one. We're almost there.
Let's go.
Raise your plank.
Hold it there. This is our last minute, guys. This is 20 minutes, nearly done. Lock it in and hold. How are you feeling, Matt?
Feeling good.
Feeling
really good. I'm ready for the day. It's going to be a good day today.
It's going to be a good day, always. Keep it there. We are 25 seconds in.
Nice, we're about halfway now. We're doing well.
Nearly there. Lock and load. We are timer wise. Oh, 20. I can't see it very well. 20 seconds left. Come on, Max. Hold it, hold it. We've got 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest it down.
Woo! You made it.
We did it. It's fine. Stretch now.
I think we need to.
Sweat your head. Serious stuff. Serious sweat. Nice. All right, guys, well done. 20 minutes are done. So we're going to take a nice bit of a stretch. So first one, we'll go for a downward dog stretch, okay? So one more pause. All we're going to do is take a nice deep breath in. And then exhale, push up, stretch with the back of the legs, drive those heels through the floor, hold that stretch for 5 seconds. And then drop it down, okay? We're going to do one more rep, last one, push it up. Nice big stretch. And then drop down,
good. From there, we're going to go into our child's pose. So we're going to push the hips back, extend the arms forward. We're going to hold that for 8.
Cracking job, Doug. Cracking job.
From there, we're going to forward into a cobra position. We stretch out that lower back, roll the shoulders back, look up to the sky. From there, a little side level to come back. Our left leg, we're going to bring it across our body, keep both shoulders back, pull it across, find a bit of stretch, go into the hip, into the back, into the glutes as well. 3, 2, 1, to the other side. We'll get a little upper body stretch after this stretch. 3, 2, 1, we get to our feet then. With our arms, we go across our body, we're going to pull it in.
That arm in.
You want to get it nicely away from the elbow. We're not putting unnecessary pressure on any joints, so keep it there. 3, 2, 1, swap to the other side.
Love it.
3, 2, 1. I'm just giving the rest a little bit of a roll around, getting rid of any tension built up through the press ups. And I think we are done.
I think we're done. Turn that timer off. Cracking job, everyone. Well done. Well done.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. And remember, next time you do this, so every single Thursday is your Tabata, remembering 30 on, 30 off, 40 on, 20 off, 50 on, 10 off, or non-stop, relentless.
You need to be looking like this after you've done with it.
Absolutely. Go and have that breakfast and have a lovely day. See you later, guys.
See you later.
Bye.